It's beautiful, it's gorgeous, it's endless, yet it is empty. And that is, guys, Mirza for you. This week on Pink Pillar Movie Review, we are reviewing director Rakesh Om Prakash Mehra's Mirza, and I'm Ankita, who's going to decode the film for you. Mirza stars Harshvardhan Kapoor and Siami Khair in the lead roles, and it also happens to be their debut film. The film is penned by Rakesh and Gulzar jointly. However, Gulzar and Rakesh together are not able to bring the same magic on screen. They are not able to do the poetic justice to this beautiful romantic saga. For the people who do not know, Mirza is basically based on the very, very popular folklore love story of Sahiba and Mirza. Sahiba unfortunately one day breaks Mirza's arrow, leading him to his own death. This feeling of betrayal, this unfulfilled love, we wanted that Gulzar will explore more of it. But unfortunately, Gulzar ya Rakesh ne aisa kuch nahi kiya. And that is the main problem with Mirza. The surprise element is missing. And isi missing surprise element ke karan, Mirza will not be able to evoke the same kind of emotions which we were looking forward to. Though, that is not all. Is film mein itna bhi sab kuch bura nahi hai. There are some good things to it as well. Like Mirza ki cinematography, which is done by Pavel Dallas. Pavel has treated Mirza like this beautiful canvas. It's full of rich, warm, languid colors. He has stitched the film together beautifully. The aesthetics of the film are gorgeous. But the point is, we are not there to watch a beautiful painting. Ek film mein soul bhi to honi chahiye, aur Mirza mein wo majorly, majorly missing hai. So, what's Mirza's story all about? Mirza revolves around Adil and Suchitra. Adil, played by Harsh, is a stable guy. He has this juvenile crime history to himself. And Suchitra, played by Siami, is this head over heels in love woman. But with Siami, everything is not right as well. Her father wants her to get married into this royal family. However, as we all know, it was not supposed to be a happily ever after story, and Rakesh and Gulzar have kept it the same way. The chemistry between the two leading characters, Harsh and Siami, the passion is missing. And that definitely brings the film down. The music is by Shankar San Loy, and trust us, this is one of the best music albums we have this year. Rakesh has this beautiful film with some really good actors, but he fails to create the same kind of magic as he did with Rang De Basanti. Now coming back to the actors, Siami is gorgeous, no doubt. Anu Chaudhary, who has made his debut with this film, stands out. But it's Harsh we want to give a special mention to. There is some charisma about it you will find hard to ignore. He is actually living up to his pedigree. However, for a 2-hour long film, ये बहुत लंबी चलती है और इतनी लंबी चलती है कि आप बोर हो जाएंगे और एक पॉइंट के बाद यू विल जस्ट टोटली गिव अप एंड यू विल बी लाइक इतनी खूबसूरत फिल्म में जान क्यों नहीं है. और यही इस फिल्म की सबसे बड़ी प्रॉब्लम है. दिस फिल्म वॉज मिसिंग when it comes to soul, the connect with the audience, the feeling of liking this film, you just will not be able to generate it in yourself. And that's why on the Pink Villa Movie Meter review, we review Mirza with a 40% rating. Go catch the film in theater next to you and do let us know if you like the film or not. As for the next weekend, stay tuned with us. We'll come back with another review. Signing off this time.